could not do it without the support and the prayers from all of you. I could not do it without the help of my family, my Canadian friends' family, and my lawyer. Thank you all. I love you all.
I will try to be a valid member of this community, and I will always respect their methods, their ways of life. I will educate myself about their history and about traditions as well, and I will fit as soon as I can in this lovely community.